So you're thinking about moving to Raleigh, North Carolina, and wonder just how much home you can afford? Well, in this video, we're gonna look at five of the homes that we've featured on home tours here on the channel and tell you exactly what they cost and how much income you need to afford those homes, and we're getting after it next. Okay, Chris, I'm excited this week because we've had so many people reach out through calls, texts, emails, comments on our videos, and they really want to know how much income they need. What can I afford in Raleigh?
It is a very common question. When you're house hunting, that's the most critical piece, right?
It absolutely
can I afford
is. That's right. So let's jump right in. We're going to go up in price as we go. So let's start with our lowest price. And just keep in mind, if you want more information about any one of these houses, you can take a look at the home tours. Full home tours of everything we're talking about today is available here on the channel. Now, the first home we're going to look at was $250,000, located in Selma, North Carolina, a fast growing, it's still rural, but I'm telling you, with that new shopping center, with Target, Academy Sports, just, you know, they have a food hall. The outlet center is near there. It's growing.
It is. And me and my family were actually out there eating dinner last weekend, and just we were even talking about the growth in the area. It's surprising what is coming to that area and what's already there, too. People tend to forget that.
It is. Now, the house that we're looking at is going to be, I want to get this right, 1,140 square feet. So, you know, it's a smaller home, but it's a great starter home. $250,000, three bed, two bath. The HOA, there aren't really amenities. It keeps up the common areas, $37.50 a month. And Chris, let's talk about the financials. First, let's talk about how we arrived at these numbers.
So we based the criteria on the price of the home, right? With a 20% down, that gets you out of the PMI. A 30-year fixed rate at 7% interest rate. We accounted the tax, so some of these homes are in Johnston County, there's one tax rate, and some are in Wake, and there's another tax rate. And then we had a baseline of $1,500 for each of these homes for the annual homeowner's insurance.
Yeah, which is just an approximation.
Correct.
There. So you're gonna be plus or minus a little bit, but this is gonna give you that rough idea of exactly the payment and also the income level you need to qualify. Now, like he said, 20% down, conventional loan, so there's no mortgage. You said PMI, that's mortgage insurance, that if you don't put at least 20% down, you'd have to pay mortgage insurance. Okay, on this $250,000, three bedroom, two bath home in Selma, what are we looking at?
$1,330 a month is your payment. So that comes out to about $53,200 a year in salary.
Right, so in order to, well, I guess we could explain, you're allowed about 30% of debt to income ratio for your house payment. So $53,000, and that's household income or those on the actual loan.
Correct.
Is what you need for this $250,000 house. And I mean, like we said, it's in a great area. It's got granite countertops. It's got LVP flooring. It's compact, but it's a great place to start and get into homeownership.
Absolutely.
Okay, our next home, we're actually gonna look at a townhome for this one. Because we have had a lot of interest in townhomes lately. They're getting more popular in this area. And this particular one is in Flowers Plantation in the North District. And that is bordering the Waterfront District. And wow.
It's nice. It's a really nice area. And it's popular. We were just talking about this at lunch, how much we're excited about the new ones that are coming to that area as well.
Yeah, and I live just minutes from where the Waterfront District is going. And they've announced there's a Chipotle, Panera Bread, another Starbucks, just and a lot more that people don't know. Mellow Mushroom Pizza and some other surprises that we're hearing are going to come around. Now, these townhomes are really high-end, great fit and finish. This particular one, 2,174 square feet, so it's quite large.
I remember this one distinctly because I love the kitchen area, the kitchen, the openness of it. They had the built-in desk over on the right. Beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, wide open floor plan. Yep. You got a little office area, dining area. It's really great. Huge bonus space upstairs, two-car garage, and literally built along the lake of the Waterfront District. So there is walking paths that take you to where the shops and restaurants are going to be. Okay, it's three bed, two and a half bath. Like I said, 2,174 square feet. The HOA there, because it does cover your exterior maintenance on the building and all that, and your main insurance is covered. So you're going to only have an HO6 policy. So you're actually, I think, did we still estimate?
We still estimated it in.
Just so this payment's going to be a little high, actually, then. But what do we got?
So that is going to, this one is located in Johnston County as well, and it is going to $1,969 a month.
Okay, so for a $1,960 a month home payment, what kind of income for the household are we looking for?
$78,000.
Okay, so I think you can see that the median income in the Raleigh area, that's about what it is.
Right.
So there are more options available. These interest rates, you know, Dave Ramsey always says, you marry the price and you date the rate because you can refinance. But, you know, we certainly don't encourage anyone to get into a loan that they can't afford, but the rate's not forever. But, you know, right now the prices are a little more competitive.
Absolutely. And all the incentives that are being offered as well. So you can get an even better rate potentially.
Right. So if any of these sound good or you just have questions, give us a call, shoot us a text or send us an email, because we deal with the builders every single day and with people just like you thinking about moving to Raleigh. So we are up to date on the most current incentives, and we can negotiate hard for you and get you some things thrown in. Okay, our next home is in Magnolia Park. That's in Garner, North Carolina. And Chris, you love Garner.
My hometown, like Scotty McCreary said. beautiful neighborhood, great location.
It is, and Garner is really growing. Yes. It's got the White Oak Shopping Center, so you've got the Bass Pro Shops at Cabela's. I don't know which one it's called now. They have both signs up. Movie theater, Target. There's two Targets in Garner.
Two Targets, two Chick-fil-A's.
So there you go. Now, as for the actual home, we love that neighborhood.
Yes.
This is going to be the entry level point of that. So it's a really upscale neighborhood. $450,000, three bed, 2.5 bath, 1,866 square feet. And if you check out that video, it is amazing. And that $450 is as we toured it with all the bells and whistles. So what you see in that video with the quartz countertops and the LVP flooring and the accent wall, that's all in that $450 price.
Correct. You can't beat it. They had a lot of options out there as well outside of the $450. But again, like you right. said, we base it on the $450.
Yeah, so we're just trying to give you a range.
Correct.
A big... So if you don't... You don't have to buy this house to get the prices we're talking about, but that price of $450, Chris, what are we looking at for a payment?
So you're looking at, this one is in Wake County, so a little difference in the taxes, but it's $2,395 a month.
Okay, so if you have a house payment of $2,395 a month, what kind of household income are we looking for?
$95,000.
$95,000. So, I mean, I think we're showing you that it's a lot more possible than some believe.
Absolutely. And that's why I say it's critical. I mean, we get it all the time. Hey, can I afford this house? How much do I need to make? And this helps you with a baseline.
That's right. Now, we're going to jump up a little more. $570,000. Cornwallis Landing, Chris, again, in one of your favorite places, Garner.
Garner, yes. And one of my favorite builders I've really grown to love, and I know you have as well, Mungo Homes. They built a great home out there. The craftsmanship, the trim level's great.
What I really appreciate about them is so many builders just let you pick packages of paint colors. So this paint goes with these cabinets and this floor, and there's no choices. You can actually make some structural changes. You can say, I want these cabinets, but with that floor, you really can personalize the homes there.
Absolutely. And the packages that they have, like you said, are amazing, because a lot of builders don't allow that.
No, they don't.
Yeah.
Now, this particular home we're looking at is in a great neighborhood, great amenities. The HOA there is $80 a month. It's five bedrooms, four baths, 3,700 square feet.
Yeah, it's a big house, wide open, one of my favorites, great loft area. That is going to come out, that one is Johnston County as well, $3,033.
Okay, so if you have a 33 house payment, how much income are we looking for?
Roughly $121,000 a year.
Okay, $121,000. So if two spouses each have about $60,000 in income,
that's right,
this five-bedroom, 3,700-square-foot home could be yours.
Could be yours.
Okay, finally, $750,000, a neighborhood that we have sold to clients from the channel, mm-hmm. Olive Ridge. But first, you know, we have to talk about Apex. They say it's the peak of good living, and it certainly is. I mean, what a picturesque town.
One of my favorites, again, my family, we enjoy going out there, the restaurants, the downtown area, shopping. It is amazing.
That downtown, I mean, they have the Kilwins ice cream and chocolate shop. I mean, just so many little bars and grills and restaurants, festivals, activities. Can't say, as you can tell, we really like it. Now, it's located on that western side of the triangle, very convenient to RTP, to the airport. You're kind of quick access to Raleigh or Durham.
Yep.
So, you know, a lot going for it. Now, this particular home is 4 or 5 bedrooms. We need to check that.
Yeah.
I'm 90% sure it's 5, and I apologize. I'll put it on the screen. 5-bedroom, 3.5-bath, HOA of $95.
Yeah, great neighborhood. Like I said, we have a client to close in there. So at $750,000, it comes out to $3,991 a month.
Okay, so just under $4,000 a month for a house payment. What kind of income are we looking for?
Right around $159,000 a year.
Okay, so $159,000. And I mean, this may not be your starter home. Right. You may grow into this, but it just gives you a great baseline with all of these to see what it takes with today's interest rate. And we use 7% because we're hovering just above and just below it daily. It gives you a great idea of exactly what it costs to move to Raleigh, North Carolina. Now, if you're thinking about moving to Raleigh, North Carolina, and you're interested in any of these homes, we encourage you to check out the full home tours on these videos. I will post the links to these videos in the description below. Chris, anything you want to finish up with?
No, give us a call. Hey, we can help you.
Hey, that's my line. Give us a call, shoot us a text, or send us an email, and choose Crossroads Residential.
Because we'll make it happen.